हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल इजी मैथ्स बाय विजया। टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू अलजेब्रा। सी व्हाट इज अलजेब्रा। इन मैथमेटिक्स डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ब्रांचेस, मैथमेटिक्स हैज डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ब्रांचेस, दैट इज अर्थमेटिक। इन अर्थमेटिक नंबर्स डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ नंबर्स, डेसिमल्स नंबर्स 100, 200, 50, 1, 2, 3 अगेन सम, अंड डेसिमल नंबर्स 2.5, 6.5, 10.001, दीज ऑल आर डेसिमल नंबर, डेसिमल नंबर्स आल्सो इन अर्थमेटिक। एंड डिवीजन नंबर्स 5/2, 6/2 समथिंग, 6/4 समथिंग, दीज ऑल आर इन अर्थमेटिक पार्ट। ओके, ज्योमेट्री, इन ज्योमेट्री वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट शेप्स, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ शेप्स। व्हाट इज शेप्स? ट्रायंगल, स्क्वेयर, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ 3D शेप्स, क्यूब, like that rectangle, cuboid, these all are geometry. Okay, algebra. In algebra, this is the, and one more part of the mathematics is algebra. Algebra, what is algebra? Algebra is nothing but puzzle. Okay, puzzle means, suppose example, +2 = 5. Okay, which number you have to add to 5? Which number you have to add? 3. Simple, that is simple. Okay, 3 + 2 = 5. Again, one more example. Which number you have to add to 6? 2. 2 + 6 = 8. Then you will get 8. Okay, 2 + 6 = 8. In another action, x + 6 = x, 8. Then x = how much? So x = 8 - 6 = 2. Okay, this is the variable. Algebra, we will use different type of letters, x, y, z, A, B, P, Q, N. These all are variables. Okay, these all are variables. Variables. We don't know particular value of these variables. Okay, so their values will change. Sometimes x = 2, x = 10. Like that, they will change. Values of variables will change. Let us see examples. So it's 9.1. Okay, see, find the rule which gives the number of matchsticks required to make the following matchstick patterns. Okay, find the matchsticks. How many matchsticks we required for T? Okay, a pattern of letter T, a pattern of letter E, a pattern of letter Z. How many matchsticks required for letter T? See, how many matchsticks required? 1, 2. Okay, 2 matchsticks required. So what is the rule here? 2n. How many letters are there? We don't know. Here n is equal to number of letters, that is C. Okay, n is equal to number of letters, that is T. Okay, T. How many T's are there? We don't know. Suppose make two T's. Okay, then we required 2 matchsticks. How many letters required? 2. 2's are 4. 4 matchsticks required. Suppose n is equal to take 3 matchsticks. Okay, 2, 3. 2, 3's are 6. 6 matchsticks required, like, okay. And the second one, a pattern of letter E. How many matchsticks required for pattern of letter E? See, letter E. E is equal to E. Letter E. First one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 matchsticks required. Okay. So the rule is 4N. Here N is equal to number of letters E. Okay, suppose you need to take, you need to prepare 2 yeast. How many mastics required for 2 yeast? 4 into 2, n is equal to 2 here. So, 8. 8 mastics required for 2 yeast. Suppose 3 yeast. 4 into 3, 12 mastics required. Okay, here n is the variable. Value of n is equal to, n is changing. Sometimes it is 2, sometimes it is 3, like. Okay, and the third one. A pattern of letter Z. Z, how many mastics required for letter Z? 1, see, 1, 2, 3. 3 mastics required. So, the rule is 3N. Here, N is equal to number of letters Z. Suppose N is equal to, take 2 Zs. Okay, then 3, 2 is equal to 6. 6 mastics required. Okay, like, suppose N is equal to 3. 3 into 3. 9 mastics required for letter Z, like that. Okay. Make a rule between the number of blades required and the number of fans in a hall. Make a rule number of fans required. See, a fan has 3 blades. Fan has is equal to, one fan is equal to 3 blades. Okay. Suppose one fan required, then 3N. Rule is what? 3N. We don't know. Here, N is equal to how much? Only one fan required? 3 into 1? Suppose N is equal to 1. 3 into 1 is equal to 3. So, one fan has 3 blades. So, only one fan required. Suppose 3 fans or 2 fans required for a hall. So, 3N. 3 N is equal to 2. 6 blades. 6 blades. So, 6 blades means that is 2 fans. So, our rule is 3N. Okay. Make a rule. Rule between the number of blades required and the number of fans is in a hall is equal to 3N. Okay. Find the rule for the following patterns between number of shapes formed and number of mastics required. Okay. See, find the rule. Between here, we need 2 mastics. See, 1, 2. 2 mastics required. Okay. It is formed with 2 shapes. See, one more shape. Here, 4 patterns required. 4 mastics required. Okay. And here formed with, the shape formed with 3 shapes. Okay. 3 shapes. 1, 2, 3 shapes. Okay. See, divide 2, 3 shapes. If you add these shapes, you will get this shape. Okay. 3 shapes. For 3 shapes required, how many sticks we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 mastics. Suppose 4 shapes you required. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how many mastics you required? 8 mastics. So, here our rule is 2N. Okay. 2N. Right here. 2N. How? Suppose N is equal to? Suppose N is equal to 1. 1 shape. Okay. Here N is equal to number of shapes. Here N is equal to number of shapes. Number of shapes. Suppose 1 shape you need. N is equal to 1. Then N is equal to 1. 2, 1 into 1 is equal to 2. Suppose N is equal to 1 shape. Okay. Suppose N is equal to 2. 2 2's are 4. 4 mastics required. See, 2 shapes required, 4 mastics. Okay. These are mastics, these are shapes. Here, shapes, mastics. And suppose 3 shapes. 2, 3. 2, 3's are 6. 6 mastics required. See, 3 shapes. For using 4 shapes required, 2, 4, are 8. Okay. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 mastics required. Like this. So, here our rule is 2N. Okay. Equal to 2N.
n. And second one, 2n. Okay.
And second one, see here how many matchsticks required for each shape. See, this is 1, 2, 3. 3 matchsticks required for one shape. And here two shapes. These are two shapes. See,
this is one shape and this is one shape. If you add these two shapes, then you will get, okay, like this. Did you get like this? Okay. And again, third one is, see, these are three shapes. Okay. See, this is 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3. See, if you add these three shapes, you will get like this. Okay, did you get like this? So here our rule is 3n. How many matchsticks required here? 1, 2, 3. 3 matchsticks required. So our rule is here 3n. Here n is equal to number of matchsticks. N is equal to what here? Number of matchsticks. Okay. Fourth question. Okay. See, the cost of one pen is 7 rupees. Then what is the cost? What is the rule for the cost of n pens? Okay, cost of one pen is 7 rupees. What is the rule for n pens? One pen cost is equal to 7 pen. One pen cost is equal to 7 rupees. Then n pens cost is equal to 7n. Here see, 7 into 1, this is one pen cost is equal to 7 into 1, that is 7 1s are 7 rupees. Here n pens cost is equal to 7 into n, that is 7n, 7n rupees. We don't know the number of pens here. We need 2 pens. If you need 2 pens, then 7 2s are 14 rupees. If you suppose example, n is equal to 2, then n is equal to 2, then 7 into 2, 14 rupees. Okay. Suppose you need 10 pens. 7 into 10, 70 rupees. We don't know that how many pens you need. We don't know. So, suppose n, you take n. N is a variable. So, n pens cost is equal to 7n. Okay. See. The cost of one bag is 90 rupees. What is the rule for the cost of m bags? The cost of one bag is 90 rupees. One bag is equal to one bag. Cost of one bag is equal to 90 rupees. Okay. What is the rule for the cost of m bags? Cost of m bag. Here, same method. Okay. Cost of m bag. Here, 90 m. Same. Suppose we don't know how many bags you required. M is equal to, suppose you required for 10 bags. M is equal to 10 bags you required. Then 10 bags cost is equal to, cost of 10 bags is equal to how much? 90 into 10. 900 rupees then. Okay. We don't know how many bags you required. That is 90 M. M bags cost is equal to 90 M. One bag cost is equal to 90 rupees. Then M bag cost is 90 M. Sixth question. Okay. The rule for the purchase of books is that the cost of Q books is 23 rupees. 23 Q. Okay. Then find the price of one book. See. Purchase books is equal to Q books. How many books we don't know. How many books he purchased we don't know. Q books means suppose 1, 2, 3, 10 books are there. So we don't know. Is 23 Q. Suppose Q is equal to 1, 23 rupees. Each book cost is 23 rupees. Suppose one book is equal to, price of one book is equal to 23 rupees. Okay. Q is equal to 1. Suppose Q is equal to 2, 60. Q is equal to 2, then 20, 40
6. Suppose Q is equal to 3, then 969 rupees, like that. Okay, so Q is equal to 1. One book cost of price of one book is equal to 23 rupees. Seventh question. John says that he has two books less than Gayatri has. Write the relationship using letter X. Okay, see. John says that he has two books less than Gayatri has. Gayatri has how many books? We don't know. Gayatri has, he has less than two books to Gayatri. So, Gayatri books also he don't know. Suppose Gayatri books X. So let us Gayatri books is equal to X. Okay. Let Gayatri books is equal to X. Then John has two books less than Gayatri. So John books, can you find John books then? Yes. John books is equal to Gayatri books. How many books he has? X. Minus 2. Why? Because John has two books less than Gayatri's books. So you have to subtract from Gayatri's books. So from subtract 2 from Gayatri's books. So this is the rule of relationship between Gayatri's books and John books. Number 8. See, Rekha has 3 books more than the twice the books with the Suresh. Write the relationship using letter Y. See, Rekha has 3 books more than the twice, not one time. Twice means two times more books than Suresh. So let Suresh books is equal to Y. Then twice of Suresh books. Is equal to 2y. Then what is the relationship between Suresh books and Rekha books? Rekha has 2 times more than Suresh books. So Rekha books, therefore Rekha books is equal to 2y plus 3. Okay. This is the relationship between Suresh and Rekha books. Ninth question. Okay. A teacher distributes 6 pencils per student. Okay, can you find how many pencils are needed for the given number of students? See, teacher distributes 6 pencils per student. Per student means here one student. Okay, per student, one student pencils is equal to how many pencils he is giving? 6 pencils. For each student, she is giving 6 pencils. Okay. Find how many pencils are needed for the given number of students. Suppose let number of students is equal to Z. Okay. Use Z for the number of students. So, number of students is equal to Z. Suppose Z is equal to how many number of students, we don't know. This is the variable. Okay. We don't know. So, suppose he gave the pencils for Z students. So number of Z students is equal to how many pencils he gave? Number of Z students is equal to 6 Z pencils. Okay. Suppose Z is equal to 10 number of students. Then number of 10 students, how many she gave? Number of 10 students is equal to Z is equal to 10. 60 pencils. Okay. 60 pencils. She distributes 60 pencils for 10 students. this is the rule for given question. Okay, so here the rule is what? Here 6z is the rule. Complete each table to generate the given functional relationship. See, this is the first table. One more table is there, I will write afterwards. Okay, see, x is equal to x. Here x value, these all are x values. 1, x is equal to 1, x is equal to 2, x is equal to 3, x is equal to 4, x is equal to 5, x is equal to 9, x is equal to 12. The equation is given functional. Function is 3x plus 2. Substitute the value of x here in this equation. 3, suppose x is 3x plus 2 is equal to 3. Here x value is 1. Write 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, 1 jar 3 plus 2, 5. So here write 5. Okay. If x is equal to 2, then x is equal to 2, then x is equal to 2. Then 3 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 3, 2s are 6. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Okay, right here 8. Suppose x is equal to 3. Okay, x is equal to 3. Then 3x, 3 into 3 plus 2. Okay, is equal to 3, 3s are 9. 9 plus 2 is equal to 11. Right here 11. Suppose x is equal to 4. X is equal to 4. Then 3 into 4 plus 2 is equal to 3, 4 is 12 plus 2, 14. Here 14. Okay, if x is equal to 5, x is equal to 5, then 3 into 5. I am substituting the value of x in x. Okay, here 3 after x, x value right here 5. 3 into 5 plus 2 is equal to 3, 5s are 15 plus 2, 17. Right here 17. Suppose x is equal to 9. X is equal to 9. Then 3 into 9 plus 2. 3, 9s are 27 plus 2 is equal to 29. Here the value is 29. And again, if x is equal to 12, okay, if x is equal to 12, then x is equal to 12, then 3, 12 plus 2 is equal to 3, 12 jar 36 plus 2 is equal to 38. Right here 38. Okay, see second table. See, here variable is a. Variable a. If a value, function is 5a minus 1. A values are 1. If a 1. Okay, 3, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, 7, 9, 8 and 10. If a is equal to 1. See. A is equal to 1. Then 5a minus 1 is equal to substitute a value here. Okay, 5, a is equal to 1 minus 1 here. Okay, see, 5, 1 jar 5 minus 1, 5 minus 1 4, right here 4. Okay, see, if a is equal to 3, then 5a minus 1, 5, 3 minus 1. Okay, here 5, 3s are 15 minus 1, then 15 minus 1 14. Okay, suppose a is equal to 6, a is equal to 6, then 5a minus 1, 5, substitute 6 of a, variable a, minus 1, then 5, 6 is 30 minus 1 is equal to 30 minus 1 is equal to 29. Right here 29. Again 7. If a is equal to 7, a is equal to 7, then 5
into 7 minus 1 is equal to 5. 7 is 35 minus 1. 35 minus 1, 34. Right here, 34. Okay.
If A is equal to 9,
A is equal to 9, then 5A. 5 into 9 minus 1 is equal to 5, 9 are 45 minus 1 is equal to 44. 45 minus 1, 44. Okay. Suppose 8. A is equal to 8. A is equal to 8. Then 5 into 8 minus 1. 5, 8 are 40 minus 1 is equal to 39. 40 minus 1 is equal to 39. Suppose A is equal to 10. Okay. Suppose A is equal to 10. Then 5A, 5 into 10 minus 1 is equal to 50 minus 1 is equal to 49. 50 minus 1 is equal to 49. Okay.
Okay, see. 11th question. Observe the following pattern using this. Observe the following pattern of this shape. See. Shape 1. Triangle. Shape 2. This is C. Shape 1. Okay. Shape 2. Okay. That is shape 2. And the third one. Shape 3. This is shape 3. And fourth shape. Okay. See, this is fourth shape. Fifth shape. Okay, see, how many shapes required for fourth shape? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like, okay, let us see. Count the number of line segments in each shape. How many line segments in each shape? Line segment means line segment has two endpoints. We know that. What is the line segment? Two endpoints. This is the line segment. First shape. See. First shape. How many line segments required? 1, 2, 3. See. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 3 line segments. And second shape required. How many line segments? See, 1, 2, 3, okay, 4, 5. 5 shape, 5 line segments. Second one what? 5 line segments. These are line segments, okay? Line segments. And third one? Third shape, how many line segments? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay. 7. 7 line segments. And fourth shape. Fourth shape has a, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Again. 6, 7. 8, 9. 9 shapes, 9 line segments. Okay. Third shape requires 9 line segments. Fourth shape requires 9 line segments. And the fifth shape, how many line segments? See, 1, see right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 6 line segments. Again, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. 11. This is 11 line segments. Okay. Fifth one has 11 line segments. Clear? First shape is how many line segments? 3. This is 5. And this is 7. And this has 9 line segments. And this has 11 line segments. Okay. See. what they are asking here, how many line segments will 9 such shapes contain? 9 shapes contain how many, we need how many line segments? Okay, how many line segments for 9 shapes? See, first you draw 9 shapes. 1 2 3 4 5 6 See how many shapes here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 6 All one you draw 9 shapes. Okay, see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 See how many lines? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 9 shapes. Okay, see carefully. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 shapes. They are asking 9 shapes. Okay, and also see, like pattern you have to write. So add. Okay, now how many line segments need for 9 shapes? See, count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Okay, 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 line segments required for 9 shapes. Okay, so 19 right here, 19. And write the rule for the above pattern. What is the rule for above pattern? See, 2n plus 1. See here, 2n plus 1. Here, number of shapes. N is equal to shape. Number of, how many shapes are here? 1. 2. See, suppose take 2n plus 1. Then number of shapes, how many are there? 1. 2 into 1 plus 1. 3. 3 line segments. Okay. These are line segments. And again, 2 shapes. How many shapes are here? 1, 2. Then 2 plus 1. Is equal to 2 are 4 plus 1, 5 line segments. See, 5 line segments needed. Okay, like that. Suppose 5 number of take now 1 2 3 4 5 take 5. 2 into 5 plus 1, 2 5 are 10 plus 1. How many line segments we needed? 11 line segments. See, okay, like that. For 9 shapes, 9 number of shapes we needed. 2 into 9 plus 1 is equal to 18 plus 1. 2 9 are 18. Okay, 19 line segments. See, 19 segments you needed. And also, suppose 11 shapes you need, then how many line segments you need? Right, 11. Suppose 11. See here, 11 you need. Then 2 into 11 plus 1 is equal to 2 11 are 22 plus 1, so 23 line segments you need for 11 shapes. Okay, like that. Clear?